local government legislative councils are well positioned to ensure the development of the people at the grassroots. You've all been elected to serve the people at the grassroots, and of course these people all look up to you for answers to the numerous problems and questions that they will need answered. For this reason, you are constitutionally saddled with the enormous task of ensuring the development of the rural areas and the grassroots.
At no point in Nigeria should we lack intelligent men and women sitting at that table discussing the affairs of Akwa-Ibom State. At no point in Nigeria. That is very important to me. And you cannot discuss intelligently if you don't have the required knowledge. And for me, at every point in time in the Nigerian state, Akwa-Ibom must have intelligent and then diligent and capacity leaders to sit at that table so that they can bring things for the development of Akwa-Ibom. We need to acquire the necessary knowledge so that when we sit at that table, we can negotiate and talk intelligently to bring things back home. It is on the basis of that that the House Committee on Parliamentary Matters, headed by my humble self with the Deputy Speaker as the Deputy Leader, Deputy Chairman of that committee, decided to groom, to provide this platform for the councillors to learn.